Hey guys, CTBowhunter here. I was just coming out, cause I put some corn out in the state land. It's not hunting season's over, it's been over for like a month now. But we've been scouting, and it actually just snowed a couple days ago. It's Saturday, it snowed on Wednesday. And there's still snow on the ground. But, I just came out to come out and check the corn and do some scouting and look around. And I was on my way walking, and I found a bunch of fresh deer tracks. So, I was just following some. And I came up over this hill, and I was looking around. And I actually just jumped a deer, like right up there. And it ran down that way. So, I'm gonna try and be kind of quiet. I'm gonna follow the tracks and see if I could walk up on it maybe. Because I saw a bunch of more fresh deer tracks, but I just decided to follow this one pair, and I actually just jumped the deer, so. And it wasn't really like booking through the woods, it just kind of trotted away. So if I be quiet, try and move slow, and maybe I could walk up on it and get a picture of it, or get a video of it for you guys. So, I'll be right back. Alright, see you guys. Hey guys. I stopped following that deer because it wasn't slowing down. I think I just kept pushing it, so. But I just wanted to show you guys this.